Are you a Twitch partner or affiliate and you need to know who subs to you for a giveaway? I'm gonna show you in this video to find out how to do that real quick. Coming at you right now. Hey guys, Wallfer Games coming at you from my stream support playlist where I try to bring you the best tips, tricks, and tutorials for all your streaming, broadcasting, and camming needs. If this is your first time here, consider subscribing. Whether you're a partnered streamer or newly affiliated, every streamer needs to know who subs to them on Twitch. Perhaps you want to do a giveaway and you need to reward your subs with a certain monetary gain. But the biggest problem is a lot of people don't know who actually subs to them. I'm going to show you the two simplest tricks to find it out right here. Let's go over the computer. So the first thing we want to do is we want to go to our dashboard. Go to the top right corner and click dashboard and let that load. And on the left hand side here, it's going to load the ledger. We're only interested in revenue. Give that a nice tick and it's going to show you all your revenue stats. But all we're concerned about here is at the very bottom where it says email me my subscriber list. So go ahead and give that a click just to let you know it's going to take a few moments depending on how many subs you actually have. And this has been known to fail, so you may have to repeat this step. So go ahead and tell it to export and email it to you. And within a few moments, it should hopefully pop in whichever email account you have set up within your Twitch account. For me, it's my Yahoo account, so I'm gonna go there. And we're gonna let it sit here for a moment, and it should pop up any moment now. So there we go. So I've got my Twitch email here, which says Twitch subscriber list. Just go ahead and click on this. And it's gonna give you the CSV, so you will need some form of Excel to open and look at this. So just go ahead and click on this and download it and then view it in Excel, and that'll allow you to see who all subs to you in your channel. If Twitch email export is still giving you errors or not working for you at all, you may have to try it once or twice. But if it's still not working for you, which it's been known to do, you may wanna try this program. It's called twitchsubscribers.com. I just found it and the guy just developed it within the past week and was kind enough to share it on Reddit. So I haven't had a chance to really dive into it, but from what I've seen, you basically granted access to your Twitch account. Just go to this box here and it's gonna ask you to authorize your account to go in. And I haven't had a chance to play with it yet, so hopefully this works. It doesn't, I'm not gonna show you right here at the moment, but this is another program you can use that's free to use, and it's also open source if you wanna make any changes on the GitHub as well. I will put the link in the description below. But those are two cool tricks, and go ahead and give this a nice shot. I hope that simple tip and trick showed you how to find out who actually subs to you in your channel and community. If you guys want to, go ahead and feel free to share this with all your other friends out there, because a lot of people have been asking this on Reddit and on Twitch itself. So it's hopefully a very useful video too. If you guys like this video, go ahead and hit that thumbs up button and feel free to subscribe. If you do like this video, there's a couple more over there to the right that might interest you as well. And if you're so inclined, you can watch me on Twitch, follow me on my social medias on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. I will see you guys all in the next video. Have a good one. Take care.